Greetings, student. Today we are going to learn about how we perform physical examination of the abdomen. Physical examination of the abdomen is the procedure that we normally do during the admission of our patient, or it can also be done if the condition of the patient requires us to do so. Before you do this procedure, you need to explain it to the patient and you introduce yourself to the patient. How are you, Miss Susie? My name is Dr. Silvaro. I'm your nurse for today. I'll be performing physical examination of the abdomen. Will you please allow me to do so? Thank you. Before you do the procedure, you need to wash your hands. And physical examination of the abdomen involves the following techniques, which is inspection, auscultation, palpation, and percussion. First of all, we do inspection, and then during inspection, we can inspect the color of the abdomen, the size, the shape. And if you suspect any distension, you can also measure the abdominal girth. Then we do auscultation using the stethoscope. After auscultation, we do the percussion. The abdomen is divided into four quadrants. During the palpation, we should make sure that we cover all those four quadrants as we perform the palpations. When you do palpations, you use the pad of your fingers. As you perform the palpations, you can ask your patient to breathe in and out so that this can also promote the muscle relaxation. Can you breathe in, ma'am? Breathe out. After palpation, we also do percussion. Thank you. you so much, Ms. Susie, for your cooperation. This is the end of our procedure. After the procedure, you leave your patient comfortable and then you record it.